Trump is in fear of Europe. He doesn't want Europe to get a strong army so that they can protect themselves, or that maybe Europe will attack the USA. So Trump is in fear. I tell you, guys of Europe, build up a strong army and do not longer rely on the USA. They are weak, and be strong and maybe send your ships there, and soon will be the European Union. No, soon it will be the European Union of America, I guess. So never mind, just do it. Goodbye, and take care of yourself, guys. True.